I don't own rights to this music.
That's why you owe him worship. That's why you owe him praise. Everybody looks real good tonight. Everybody got clothes. Everybody's hair is done. Cut. Trimmed. So that tells me God is caring for you.
I had to pull
now
over. The Spirit of the Lord is all over me.
That's homeless. Unless
I feel like I had a church.
I might be wrong, but everybody looks.
It's my church. I ain't been in my church in a while.
He's keeping you.
I'm telling you, God is doing something.
He's keeping you.
Those that's in the Spirit will know what I'm talking about.
Even in times of chaos, God is still there.
God is good, y'all. God is good. Today is the day that the Lord has made. I shall rejoice and be glad in it. God is good. I don't know who needs to hear this, but I hear the Spirit of the Lord say that God is moving. God is moving. God is moving. God is moving. Not by power, not by might, but by the Spirit of the living God. He is moving. He is moving. Spite of what it looks like, spite of how you feel, God is still moving. Amen. Everything starts in the spirit realm. Everything starts in the spirit realm. God is still moving. We have to press into praise. We got to press into praise. We got to press into the presence of the Lord. All this that you see, all that's going on is temporary. It's only temporary. If you're going to make it in this earth, you got to press into the Lord. There's no other way out. I don't care what you got. I don't care. That means nothing if you ain't got the presence of the Lord in your life. To make it in this world, in these last and evil days, you've got to get into the presence of the Lord. I cannot imagine living my life without God. As much stuff that comes up against us every single day, every hour of the day, every second of the day, without the presence of the Lord, ain't no way in the world I would be able to make it. Hey, bossa de la bossa. It's very important. It's very vital. Thank you, God, that we get into the presence of the Lord and we're going to make it. If you don't have the presence of the Lord, you're not going to make it. You hear me? You're not going to make it. You need your archangels. You need your guardian angels. And first of all, you need the power of the God over your life. So God can do what needs to be done so you can make it. And your personal angels that God has dispatched upon your life. You need everything that God has put before us, that God has ordained before the foundation of the world. Amen. I don't know. I'm hearing this in my spirit, and I'm going to say it. I don't care who mad. Holiness is right. Holiness is right. Sin will kill you. Sin will take you places you didn't intend to go. The enemy comes to steal, kill, and destroy. God comes that we might have life and life more abundantly. So if you're going to make it in this hour, if you're going to make it in this lifetime, forevermore, you must have a personal relationship with God. You need to know Jesus for yourself. If you don't know who God is, you're not going to make it. In the name of Jesus. Y'all be blessing the Lord. I had to pull over. The power of God's all over me. I was supposed to be doing some shopping. I went and got me a MK purse for myself, and I had to pull over. and give God his praises. As soon as anointing calm me down, I'm going to go ahead and handle my business. Y'all be blessing the Lord. Bye-bye.